So there are so many tests today, blood tests, CT scans, MRIs, but none of them give us a true picture of how our body is actually doing from inside. But in one of our Nature Cure books, there's a powerful quote given, which spells out 8 symptoms that a healthy man or a healthy woman must always be meeting. And this quote goes like, Dehe sarvatra cha usnasya samata, laghavam sukham, shut tikshna gar nidra cha manso api prasannata, sharir karma samartham analasya cha karmasu, swata swedo gam kale, swasthe lakshanati hi. So this Sanskrit quote gives us 8 signs of good health. Number 1. Timely excretion of waste from the body. मतलब सही टाइम पे सही समय पे पेट का साफ होना. When we go to the bathroom in the morning, our bowels should automatically get cleared without any laxatives, without any purgatives, without putting any pressure. If we are not having at least one bowel movement every morning, it means that we are constipated, and it means that whatever waste was supposed to leave our body is staying inside and it is accumulating inside in the form of toxins. And we can never be healthy if we are not having at least one bowel movement every day. Sign number 2, no excess weight. So I don't need to tell you whether you have excess weight or not. Those who have it very well know they do. But again, if the waste from the body is going out from time to time, then automatically the body will be in its perfect size and shape. Sign number 3, clear skin. So our skin is actually a great indicator to show what is happening inside our body. If our face, if our skin is full of marks, full of pimples, acne, psoriasis, any skin problem, it indicates that that is exactly what is also happening inside our body. If our skin is dirty, the inside of our body is also dirty. Number 4, feeling energetic throughout the day. So actually, Mother Nature, Ma Prakriti, ne hame itni urja deke bheja hai. She's given us so much energy that from morning 5 o'clock to evening to night 10 o'clock, we can go on working and doing our daily tasks without a break, without a stop. Unfortunately, most of us don't experience this kind of energy today. We need some breaks in the middle. We need to, you know, take some time off in the middle of the day. But actually, a healthy person, a person who's truly healthy from inside, has so much energy that they can go on completing their tasks throughout the day. That much energy a healthy person contains. Number 5, experiencing a strong sense of hunger. Matlab jab bhook lage tab tez bhook lagni chahiye. So many of us don't get to experience strong hunger. Achhe se bhook lagti nahi. And that is because hamara pehle wala khana digest nahi ho raha, wo pach nahi raha. And that's why we're not feeling hungry. So if our digestion is good, we will automatically feel good hunger. Pet mein gud-gud honne wali hunger at least twice a day. Please note, I'm talking about pet ki bhook, not man ki bhook. Next symptom of good health, having no pain in the body. So sometimes my back is hurting, sometimes my neck is hurting, sometimes my ear is hurting, sometimes this is hurting, sometimes that is hurting. That is actually not a sign of good health. Good health is when no body part of yours calls for your attention. Next symptom of good health, having deep sleep. So what is deep sleep? Go and ask a child. Even if he sleeps on the sofa at night, even if you shift him to the bed in the morning, he will only find out in the morning. He doesn't even get to know. That is what deep sleep is. What deep sleep really is. Unfortunately, most of us can't experience that deep of a sleep today. However, our sleep should be at least so deep that even if the ACs or the fans go off at night, we only find out in the morning. So deep sleep is another very, very important indicator to show whether we are healthy or not. And the last symptom of good health, experiencing positive thoughts. Whatever the situation is outside, even if outside there is turbulence, things are not going right outside. Inside, if we remain to be calm, absolutely unaffected, inside we're always happy. It means that we are in a state of health. Because jaisa ann, vaisa man. So if our food is not right, our thoughts can never be right. So these are the 8 symptoms of good health which any healthy person must be experiencing. Please tell us in the comments below, what is your health score? How many symptoms of good health are you meeting today? This is nature's way of testing your health. This is what people 300 years ago, when there were no tests or there was no modern medical technology, how did people assess health? Through these 8 signs.